band here. If we would, we need to see which showmanship to make their way into the show ring at this time. There are no senior level two signed up, so senior level one, please be making your way to the lineup area for showmanship. As our peewees are making their way into the ring, I'd like to introduce our judge tonight, Jason Smith from Coleman, Alabama. He's a second generation Angus breeder. He owns and operates back in the cattle company. He's also a full-time consultant at Pleasant Hill Farm in Rockville, Kentucky. He's married with three children. One grandson, the judge shows all across the United States. Jason, would you please have with us tonight?
Yeah.
Senior level one. Senior level one showmanship, where they see you in the show ring right now. Senior level one. Junior high, you think they make it your way to the lineup area. Senior level one, we need you in the show ring right now.
Thank you. Sometimes you can't always do that, but this one does it, and that's the way I like it to be done. Not taking nothing away from the young man, but he does a really nice job too, but maybe just doesn't walk his effort into it, despite as quick and easy as the young lady does. Two nice young individuals here at the Senior Showmanship.
Thank you very much, and congratulations to the Senior Family.
Wow.
that having to set up quite as quick and easy as our young man has come to class. Also does a very good job. Our young lady in third, ever not exactly cooperating just right tonight here out here at the Showmanship, but this young lady knows what she's doing. She's done a nice job. Thanks.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Congratulations. Wow. 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 W Class 3, please make your way to the line of barrier. Class 3, make your way to the line of barrier.
shepherds here in Miss Angus' class. We're going to start off the class with the effort that's really fresh. Gets out of the loop, she's really free and easy out on the loop. She's not relaxing, probably hasn't been shown very much, maybe not at all. She's not relaxing when she's on the standstill. When she gets out on the loop, she's just got that nice, fresh look about her. Really deep down that top. Just a nice individual to start the class with. Our effort in second, another really deep-sided, massive female. Would like to just maybe just clean that navel up. Class, maybe like to see her get out and track a little breeze.
Thank you.
class four, congratulations to Kate Bates, the winner of our senior heifer class. Second goes to Connor Angus, third, Nate Santini, fourth, Shelby has an entry in class five now. He is on class six.
Congratulations.